Bought as a gift, nice quality, larger than expected, real bells that jingle. My son was extremely happy with it. Received 1 week earlier than expected delivery date. This plush is big, and I absolutely love her. Her fabric is very soft and huggable. The only flaw is that her head seems to weigh more than her body, which can affect how you want to display her. She also has a bell on her ponytail that makes noise very easily when moved, in case that's a flaw to other people. I feel like she was worth the high price. Like, really big. Bigger than expected. Pictured shows my hand in comparison to the plush. She is great. Arrived a day earlier than expected. The plushie itself is pretty high quality. Her cute little bells that really jingle are amazing and they sound great. Her clothes are well constructed and look like they'll last a long time with good care. She also has her little tail in the back as well. She's really big too. I set up photos for scale. This thing is really worth the price if you genuinely really want one. She's very collectible and would fit right into any collection. I just got her and she is way bigger than I thought she would be. Well worth the price. Very good quality. Soft, big, perfect for a fan of Animal Crossing, and her little bells on her head jingle too, so thought of ya. TM. Essa plus. The cutest thing ever. Very well made and essu big. It's the biggest and cutest out there, manufactured by Little Buddy and A, so the seller is excellent and delivered in a few days after I ordered it.